So guys, welcome to Outlast. My name is Debs and this is Outlast. This is actually a survival horror game. So I am playing new game on Outlast, then I am playing new game Whistle War. This is a DLC. I'm going the first game, the basic one. So here we go. I'm doing it normal. So there is a warning for playing Outlast. If you want to read, pause it. Pause the video and read it. I'm going to continue. I might be screaming a little bit.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns with the weather for livestock
actually amazing.
Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Bellow. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low flying
helicopters. If you like this video, please subscribe and like.
Seems the outer battle park services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder box. But do keep all that children indoors between the hours.
The graphics is amazing. We are in Mount Asylum. September 17, 2013. From this email to mile option. You don't know me. Have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Markov Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDS. I am very much breaking right now, but seriously. Terrible things happening there. Don't understand it. Whatever. I need to go the gate over to raise your camp corner. Okay. So you can run, you can jump. Climb the ladder. game. To activate your night vision, press it. This is so creepy. Night vision is this game is so creepy. Okay. What is in here? Press left mouse to pick up it. Can I close the door? Okay. Can I close the door? Or I can open it. Documents. If you guys want to read it, please pause the video and read it. A footprints of man here. Nice balcony. I think I want to go here. There is so many content here. Is that you? Oh, it is.
Close.
take this one. Broken mirror. You can reload your battery by pressing R.
Little pig! And who are you then?
I am Debs.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
I can find it. But where? Where?
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. Huh? Why didn't you choose this?
Why so many dead bodies? This guy is going to jump on me.